How to find hidden chats and messages in Viber. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can find hidden chats and messages in Viber. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is open up your Viber. After you open up your Viber, you can hide a chat by simply swiping on a chat and tapping on the hide option. Now you will need to set a pin, so tap on set pin and you will simply need to type in a 4-digit pin, and if you can even use your face ID instead of a pin. So after you've done that, you can hide any chats. So after you've hidden a chat that I just did, so what you can do is you can head over to the top and then search for that very person. So let me search for that person. So after you search for that person, you can head over to their contacts. Now, if that does not work, what you can do is simply type in the hidden chat pin that you just set up, and then you can simply head over to the chat. And that is basically how you can find the hidden chats and messages in Viber. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye. Take care.